asking for.
Tonight we will feature choirs grades 4 through 12, and in the unlikely event of an emergency, just take a moment to take note of the emergency exits in the front and the back of the auditorium. Please silence all phones and devices as our performances are recorded. Also, refrain from flash photography while musicians are performing. And lastly, if you need to exit or enter the auditorium, we ask that you wait for applause between pieces of music. Let's rise for the national anthem, sung by our chamber choir.
Rise, 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 rise
get them.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. They got to go fourth, do they?
Oh, yeah.
Thank you.
Choir with some friends that joined us too from Chamber Choir.
I want to take a moment right now. I don't know if you've noticed, but Mrs. Mary Lou Bunnell has been on the piano all night, and she has worked with all of us. She's a former music teacher here in the district and such an asset to our program, and we don't know what we would do without you. So, if in the program the two songs might be mixed up, hopefully you realize that that was a Kyrie. And we are going to sing our second song for Mixed Choir, and that is called Touch the Sky. And our soloist is Addison Burgess.
Thank you.
Our next song is called Be the Change, and it's featuring Ian Murphy on the djembe. And this song we started right around Martin Luther King Day, and it was really unintentional, but it has a quote from Martin Luther King in it, and that is, darkness cannot drive out the darkness, hatred cannot drive out the hatred. So listen for that as we sing.
White wash, so now it's making lots of dough business. bed tonight. She stops my bones from wondering just who I am. Boy, who I am. Oh, who am I? I miss my mom and dad for this? No. When I see stars, that's all they are. When I hear songs, they sound like this one. So come on.
Thank you.